And that right now is generally the understanding in the literature, that leaders are not so much born as men, and that it's not about a single personality trait as it is about a set of skills and qualities. And the definition there that I have, the action, leadership is defined as the action of leading people or an organization. That's kind of the standard definition that you get when you Google it. Everywhere. And so that's too limited in the heart of it. The quote towards the bottom, where it says there are by Ralph Stodgill, and Ralph Stodgill was a professor at Ohio State.